Welcome back to another episode of Do It, Prove It. Today, we're actually going to see if we can catch a fish off of a rock. I have no idea how that is going to work out, but we're still going to try. I don't know how rough the water is or if the fishes are active, but we're still going to see if we can catch a fish off of a rock. So here we are, and we are actually gonna fish off this rock that you're seeing in front of me. I hope this goes well. The water isn't that rough today. It is a bit windy, which is gonna cause a bit of a problem when it comes to casting. So we're not going to use lead. We're actually gonna use pieces of coral to make sinker. So guys, if you're not subscribe to Do It, Prove It as yet, feel free to subscribe, and I really hope you guys enjoy this video. So these are what we're actually using for bait. They're actually called soldier crabs, and the fishes go crazy for them. You just take this rock and crush it.